Hey, Tony, we're gonna buy the hotel or what? What's the matter? Did you marry Kong or something? Tony, which hotel are you talking about, hmm? Ah, well, no, Tony. Let me tell you something. As long as the FNM is in power, never, okay?
Nearly 3 months after Deputy Prime Minister Peter Turnquest announced that a much-anticipated deal to get the Grand Lucayan up and running should be wrapped up soon, that deal is dead. Wynn Group CEO Paul Wynn confirmed they have withdrawn their bid to purchase the hotel on Grand Bahama.
As long as the FNM is in power, never, okay?
That deal is dead.